So, Cahal, what are those outsiders doing in my territory? It's not just Endrin spreading across my territory. We have been invaded.
Ava and her lambda mankind. I know them.
The Red Talons do not like humans. And there is only room for one pack here.
We're only two Garou. We're not looking to take over your territory.
And your humans. They're the ones who give the worm its strength. We should have snuffed them out at the dawn of their existence.
These humans are on our side, and we have no intention of settling here. We'll leave as soon as we've managed to rescue my daughter from Endrin HQ.
So, you intend to fight Endrin?
We could use your help.
No. We have already lost too many. We will not join you. However, I will clear your path. My wolves tell me they have already attacked your people. Those attacks will end. You may operate on our land with impunity. At least, until you finish your business here. Stay longer, and there will be war. Go now, and pay your respects to our guardian spirit. Partua tells me that he is waiting for you.
You are the one who freed Onanwa. You reek of human, warrior of Gaia. For what purpose do you enter my territory?
I came to rescue my daughter from the claws of Endrin, the claws of the worm.
You would travel hundreds of miles for your daughter. And yet you abandoned her yourself once. I can see it. Yes, for 5 years, along with the rest of your pack. Are you truly worthy of my confidence? Can you even still call yourself warrior of Gaia? And now, you fight beside humans, beside the enemy.
Not all humans are servants of the worm.
But all are blind. They will never understand the wild or the worm. They try to apply the order of the Weaver to everything. Gaia included. They will never admit that Gaia is a wild, uncontrollable entity, and that she demands sacrifice.
I will prove to you that humans can accomplish great things for Gaia.
You will only prove that you are as blind as they are.
And you can't see that the worm is already here, and that the humans that are with me have nothing to do with it.
Such impertinence. The presence of the worm is not a concern. I have battled it time and time again.
Yet it still spreads everywhere around you. Only your cairn seems to remain untouched.
Our cairn is all that matters. And we are ready to make what sacrifices we must to maintain it. Onanwa has taken that role upon herself. But she may not be the last. Now go pursue your quest. I shall judge your worth.
I can feel the hate that flows through her, and her guardian spirit. Ava, can you hear me?
Cahal! There you are. Head to our base. We set it up near the road leading to infant territory.
Where's Ava?
She's inside. It's good to see you again, Cahal.
Thanks. An old abandoned mine.
We're on the same side, and the Red Talon's still.
Ava said they're a different pack.
Cahal!
Of Tarker's mill.
But
we're gonna have to be
you're
careful.
Alone.
I'm sorry, Ava. They'd already moved Adana out of the prison by the time I got there.
Ah, shit. Do you know where they've taken her?
Endrin's Nevada HQ. That's what the leader of the Red Talons says, anyway.
The Red Talons? Those fuckers have been attacking my people since we got here.
Rest assured, they won't attack you again. I freed their leader from Endrin's grip.
They captured another Garou?
They were experimenting on her before they captured Adana. Apparently my daughter makes a better test subject.
Those fucking bastards. We'll save her, I promise you.
The leader of the Red Talons agrees to hold back her wolves until we get 80 back.
But she's not going to help?
I think she's using us. We take the risks, she reaps the benefits. At least they'll leave us alone.
I'll take it, but have you seen the wall that protects those Endrin outposts? It's surrounded by a minefield. Nobody here can get through their defenses. Only you.
Only me? Need I remind you that you're a Garou too?
Sure, but I'm not a fighter. My strengths lie in data. Weaver stuff. Anyway, listen. I've been working on it for a couple of days, but I think I figured out how to deactivate their landmines and get you into an evac duct. It'd be too small for a human, of course, but a wolf could get through. Get to the other side and take care of their outposts. Deal with the men guarding the terminals in each outpost and connect me. Once I'm on their network, I'll be able to clear you a path through the maintenance zone. It's the quickest way into Endrin HQ. Go see Declan. He'll tell you how to get past the minefield.
Hey, you're here. Follow me. I heard they took your daughter to their HQ. I can't even imagine.
We just have to get her back. Tell me about the outposts.
There are four Endrin sites inside the perimeter. To reach them, use the evacuation duct.
And the minefield?
Go around the perimeter wall, but keep your distance. You'll see a red mark on a rock. From that mark, go straight towards the wall. Once you've reached it, stay close. Follow the wall until you find the entrance to the duct. From there, it's all up to you. Good luck.
or Indrin bought the site. Why do you ask?
Just kidding.
That's not much of a mystery. You know Pentex, right? Indrin's one of their superiors.
Are you?
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site.
Thank you.
Ava, I've cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try to take control of Indran HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the Earthblood protocol, the stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiment they've been conducting had to do with the protocol too.
We've taken more losses. They attacked us through the gate.
Intruder!
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery.
Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.
aside from me.
Check the minefield. All clear.
Perfect. I want to report every hour. HQ's orders.
Intruder, sign it! Who the fuck are you?
like we've got help.
We've got a hostile.
Everything you can. Rations, equipment. If it's useful, you take it.
At least those eco-terrorists are out of the way. We've got some wolves to kill.
Their time will come. Until it does, not a threat to us.
The first time I saw her, she was with Orlov. She just had surgery. We have won this battle. I wonder what Onawa would say.
Okay. Okay, just stay calm. They'd never attack us. Not out in front of their HQ like this. Deep breath.
We've got full control of the outposts, and Ava stopped their machines. They're not pumping oil anymore, that's for sure. Now there's just the HQ left.
I'll take care of it. Alone.
I get it. Good luck.
Ava, I'm at the gate to their HQ's maintenance zone.
Get moving. Every second counts.
They've taken all our outposts, and they're coming for us next. Let's show them what a mistake that is.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
Thank you.
Wait for me, AD. I'm coming.